Nothing compared to my rides, but it'll do.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0 to 60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Rat. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that gun exec. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess. Get some breathing room. You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. You realize this won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. Guess it's back to the garage with you. Skill always wins over raw power. Hey, Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Aw, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The Land Rover 110! Whew! They haven't changed this shape for decades, and for good reason. This thing can take some serious punishment. The WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around the scenery, great grip and handling. But my ass is gonna remember every bump.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Ouch. It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield? You take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Doing this, Mac.
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
We took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win.
Hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it. You missed us.
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrills.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Aw, yeah.
Admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood? This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car?
What do you got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws Rush.
Let's go find the graveyard shift and challenge them to a race.
Dear curator, the streets whisper of opportunity and danger. 2 nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boomville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Guess there's no going back now.
Is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift. You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in.
Órale! Time to dance with death.
Back in.
Wait, Morgan. I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Feats of daring and speed, some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spies and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes.
Outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I buy it back. Let's go, let's go. Raph, I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass for me, all right?
Gotta finish strong.
Fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bro. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Ah! 73, listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me.
Boy, seems you're not all flash. Gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Hope you're ready for this. Just saying hi. Gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
Thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Let's do this.
Let's go, fresh meat! What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Oh, yeah. Any connections to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Please, Ludo, tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive. To race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, Fresh Meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
My crew, güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Here we go! Time. it up. Again, La Katrina.
You had gone soft, Morgan. This fire, it's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Aslina Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley. I unrigged one for her.
He's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try. Together, Ty. Gotta stay ahead. still got it.
Again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we dock.
Another roaming racer. Whew, not the greatest ride. You better be ready for a fight. Stay focused.